My name is Nicholas Wolter. I'm from Windham, Minnesota. My major is computer science, and I have a minor in software engineering. I visited 3 schools, this being the third, and that's kind of why I stopped looking. I knew I found where I wanted to go after coming here. The class sizes are more like in the high school range, from 20 to 30 students, so it wasn't a big class where you're intimidated every day to show up. The passion from the professors, I feel like, just weren't quite there from the other schools. Dr. Hamer's the reason I came here to SDSU, though. He really is great. He always gives the tours because he's very excited, a lot of energy. As soon as I left, I knew I wanted to come to SDSU. Some students may be worried about a job coming up or if you're qualified enough, but the teachers here do a good enough job of preparing you for those internships and those jobs. I believe I just gained a lot of confidence, and confidence is really all you need to learn the material that you need at your upcoming job or internship.